Daniel, you hear that?
Is that a bird's nest?
Oh, yeah. They're everywhere out here.
At least they have a home.
Come on. We're too big for a nest.
This is pretty high up. Sean? Can you,
Come on. I got you.
Phew. Thanks. You see that? Looks like a clicker. Creepy. Stop it!
What the hell is that? I should have listened in biology class. Dude, you struck out. That did not scare me.
Liar, liar! I saw your face.
That was, surprise. Maybe you scared me for, like, 1 second.
I got you, I eat you. Don't mess with the zombie.
Like a cave. Kind of spooky.
No. Actually, it's kind of perfect.
For what?
For us, man.
We're gonna stay in there? I don't know.
Come on, Daniel. Look, this could be our secret base.
Okay, this will be a good secret base.
Cool. In that case, we definitely need to get a fire going first, right?
Right! Yes! So what do we need?
I need you to protect our base, and I'll take care of finding the wood. Deal?
Yes! I can build traps, too. Nothing will get to us.
Awesome, dude.
I know.
Okay. Let's unpack. Finally. Coming!
Let's see. Here's a good spot. One step here, and wham. We can't fortify without weapons. What do we have? Aha! We can use this for a spear. Too quiet.
Now this is perfect.
No man, or dragon, or bear will get through this. Don't worry, brother. We are safe tonight.
Nice and dry.
We must be so far from our house.
That's enough for a toasty fire.
My feet hurt.
Hey, this isn't too bad. I guess Daniel can chill a little.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Yeah.
This is the best way to protect the base.
Yo, what are you doing?
Trying to move this branch to protect the base.
Good call. Here, let me take this side.
You got it?
We'll see. Go ahead and push!
We did it! Nothing can get in here now.
Damn right. Nice work, Daniel.
Cool. I'll go check the river. Fish, fish. Come out, fish, fish. Gotcha! No, I don't.
What are you doing, mountain boy?
I'm gonna catch a fish to cook.
Nice. But we should wait until we get some gear or something.
I can do it. Just watch.
I know. We'll come back later.
Okay. You promise?
Promise. Feels good to focus on something after all that shit. I should take a good look at the subject before drawing.
Shoot.
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
Sorry, Mr. Fish. Not like that.
I didn't memorize what I'm drawing. I need to take a look.
Don't get it. It won't skip.
Time to take the pen, dude.
I can't even skip a stone.
Dad gave me the sketchbook. He was so fucking awesome. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. Okay, got it.
Ooh, almost got me. Ha! You can't defeat a DS.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now. This almost looks like a peaceful memory. Almost. We're doing okay together. We're doing okay together. Now that's a fort. Good work, little bro. Now that's a fort. Good work, little bro.
Check this out, Sean! Whoa! Nice view. You can see so far.
No! Come on down, we gotta eat. All right, Inanno. We're cave people now. Time to make fire.
We make fire. Can I help?
You have a big mouth like me, so come on. Blow.
Yes.
Dude, don't blow it out.
Sorry. I wanted to do it like a movie.
Oh, nice. It's warming up.
Wish we had more.
I know. Me too.
I wish we had a cheeseburger and a milkshake like yesterday.
Oh, dude. That shake was so good. I can't believe we found a diner on the way out here.
I want another one.
I know. We'll get you one. Promise. Man, I made a fire tonight. That to be proud.
Man, this is the coolest secret base ever. Nobody's gonna find us.
Could I take those without the beers? Daniel needed the sugar rush.
Look! A full moon!
It's not quite full yet, Wolf Boy.
Do you think that there are werewolves for real?
Dude, we are the wolves.
Oh!
See?
Still no reception.
So tired.
Of course.